All right, welcome back, guys. How's everybody today? Hope you're doing great. I'm doing great. Okay, the bummer is I got good news and I got bad news. The good news is we're playing Caligula and the song Rust. The bad news is that I can't play everything all every day. I can, I didn't even, I wasn't gonna do eight videos today. And here I am with the eighth one because, I can't not stand to not hear it. I gotta hear it. Oh man. So here we are. This is the last one for today though. We're gonna stick at eight. Stick is we're gonna stay at eight because that's a pretty high number. And when I do nine and ten and it's just, it's a lot. Plus I'm doing some stuff over on my Patreon too, and also on Ko-fi as well. So you check those out. There's a few different things going on over there. And some full album listens and things like that. So the good news, back to the good news, right? Is that we have Caligula's horse. And I have seen in the comments a couple of times that we're getting some converts. You probably noticed it if you've been in there. There's a few people that have chimed in and said wow, to this song, or to Caligula's horse. And they like it. And they're going to listen to more. And also with Leprous too, that's happening as well. So the plan is still in effect. So let's keep it going. So let's get into this song. It's a 5 minute and 32 second song, so not too long. And then I can get all this stuff uploaded for you guys with we're going to play Caligula's Horse, and the song is called Rust. Show that lovely cover.
Oh,
Great. That was really cool. That was a great song. I love that. That was really good. I had fun. Super. I was thinking that dang it. I gotta be smarter. I should have played this way earlier in my session. So you know, I could talk about it on the other ones. This is the last one of the day, and so I haven't mentioned it in any of the other videos of today. So I'll have to like do it for tomorrow and say, hey, you know, tomorrow's videos, and say, check out Caligula's horse. So I got to be a little bit smarter about that. All right. But anyways, it's still working and it can still work. It's not all lost. Just have to wait till tomorrow to get more, have it be more effective. Super cool song, man. That was great. It had all the elements. Cool, like, picking rhythm in the beginning, and then they played off of that. They just, it was just so cool how people, you know, you wonder what part of the song was sort of the inspiration of the song. Okay, here's sort of the main theme, and then we're gonna build on that. Yeah, it's just incredible, you know, how smart people are and how they can be creative and not just. When I write songs, they suck, man. They just sound like dumb songs. And I wish I was, you know, somebody that had good songs, could write good songs, interesting ones. But it's inspiring me, though, man. I want to pull my recording gear out and say, you know what? It's been a while. I think you should try again. Write some more stuff with the background of what you know. I don't mean to talk about myself, but... I was born a very young child. Anyways, thank you guys. I appreciate it. This is an excellent suggestion. I've already told you the whole Caligula story and all that, but super glad I'm here and that you're here. And that let me know what else too, you know, that you think I would like. It doesn't have to be in the prog metal. It can be any kind of prog or any kind of, you know, whatever. I like all kinds of stuff, you know. I like regular music. I like all kinds of stuff. But if you think it's interesting, it would be interesting to me, let me know. And we'll take a listen to it. So, I mean, I don't know what there is out there that I haven't already heard that would be more main. Like, I'm not talking about really mainstream stuff, I guess. So I don't know. I'm not sure what that would mean. I'm not sure what that means. When I say that, you know, what else is there that you think I might like, you know, that might be slightly out of the prog, you know, whatever genre of prog you want to talk about, all of them. But beyond that, so I don't know. I have a wide variety of taste. Okay. Anyways, thank you guys. I appreciate it. If you're still here, thank you very much. If you like the Caligula's Horse, check out some of these other songs on the channel, and make sure you subscribe as well. Also, check down in the description. I've got some new items in my merch shop. I just finished a new design. The theme is my only weapon. Music is my only weapon. And it's a cool, it's a record with a Chinese star kind of inside it, and then sort of a more colorful throwing star with a music staff flying off it with notes. And yeah, I'm going to build some more off of that theme, I think. Okay, I got some other ideas for as far as graphics go with that same music is my only weapon. I was thinking about, I'm not going to tell you. I'm giving you my ideas. You're going to run away with them, and then I won't be the, I won't make all the millions that I'm making doing this then, right? Yeah. It's not about that, though. But, you know, check out the merch shop. I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. Bye.